Hi, I'm Josephine Roberto. They also call me Benig. I will be performing at the Grammy Museum on July 19th at 7 o'clock p.m. I've been performing since I was 7 years old.
Junior vocalist champion is Josephine Banning Roberto.
I started doing concerts at 10 years old. Then I started writing and producing. We wanted to make the Grammy Museum show very intimate and very, alright, we're gonna have to do that again. How do we come up with the show again?
I love that. Like, that's what we're gonna actually use.
I wanted to perform in front of a smaller crowd. I wanted to make sure that we kind of go back to the basics of performance, which is just me and the microphone and an intimate group of people. I'll be playing at the Grammy Museum. The very first thing that freaked me out was the fact that I only had 2 band rehearsals. So obviously I'm panicking. Mind you, no music sheets at all. Everybody's memorizing this, okay? And we're not to have any music sheets on stage because obviously that looks kind of tacky. Like, everybody knows that I'm a control freak. If for any reason it doesn't sound like the record, I get crazy. Like, I just panic. My sister was in charge of everything. Hiring the band, hiring videographers, publicity, production, musical arrangement, director. Everything. Joanna does everything. She's a walking genius. My dad is my number one fighter and supporter. Pushes me to like sing the classics and sound good singing the classics. My mom is our balance. She's the one who keeps us grounded. The microphone is my favorite toy and the stage is my playground. And I don't think that'll ever go away. My first single is called He Wants to Get It. Do I really have to talk about what this song is about? He Wants to Get It is about... He wants to get something, but do we really have to discuss what he really wants to get? It's an emotional feeling, you know, knowing that, like, you haven't done it in such a long time, and, like, everybody's coming to see me tonight. Rooting for me. What if I fall? What if I miss a note? What if I trip on my heels?
What if you do fantastic?
What if I do fantastic? Oh. Here's a show I'm putting together for you guys. Josephine Roberto Unplugged.